About their virility, but I can make them soft at some time.
Rosa Gallagher? Oh, what are you waiting for? An engraved invitation? Send it through the new loan. Yes, this is perfect. Perfect. Come on up to my office. I'm letting you in now. I think I've got just the thing to put the green back in this forest. Anything in this damn place those pagans won't steal? Paper towels, ink pots, witch hazel, chlorophyll solution, even my back issues of National Geographic. They're feathering their disgusting little shrines with it, I suppose. Sick bastards. I've got the security system in this joint hacked, so those turrets won't bite. Come on up to my office.
Who says you can't teach an old hound new tricks? This batty plant woman spends 4 years coming up with ways to defoliate trees in the Pacific to scare out the Japs, and now here I am, down at the bottom of the Atlantic, trying to figure out how to do the same thing in reverse. That tough gene times the atom bomb, times Eve with a serpent. Let's go see.
Thank you. time to go, Mr. B.
But I never brought one back from the grave before. I did, Becky. Mama's gonna build her first damn Frankentree. I'm gonna call my little creation the Lazarus Factor. Maybe it'll bring the old gal's career back from the dead as well.
Appreciate it, or a bunch of spliced up morons. I've cracked the vector, or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
talk, talk. In the end, they've got nothing to offer society. Just walk out, see?
No! Even in the gathering dark, you light a candle. You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our thanks.
Time for a nap, sweet angel.
Thank you. sentence.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
Thanks.
I promise to do no harm!
Thank you.
I'll get you. You have taken the B grade, Phasma.
Science, but I'm also a woman who's not afraid of turning a buck or two. Ryan said if I could boost profits in Arcadia, part of the up would ride on my hip. So I get to thinking, we're paying for oxygen when we got photosynthesizing trees. Hell, we can even sell the extra to the rest of the city and undercut the other guys. Ryan will like that for sure. Fontaine's people have moved into the O2 biz tooth and claw.